Emmerich will remain here at Mother Base for now, but not as a member of Diamond Dogs. I still don't trust him. That work for you?
Fine by me. He can't be allowed any contact with staff either.
Yeah. A lot of the guys would love some payback for 9 years ago. We still need him alive. But we have to restrict his movements. He can only go where we tell him. And of course, the interrogations will continue. He worked for that skull bastard for nearly a decade. He still has more to tell us.
How long are we gonna press him?
If our investigation shows he really had nothing to do with the attack, we'll reconsider his place here. But I don't expect that to happen.